In today's world, it seems like modern technology has taken a generation hostage. But no matter what, kids will be kids, and kids will always need a place to play. This is it.